never gonna knock him out though.
Yeah, I think he is. He gotta hit. He gotta knock out him, man.
Y'all working.
He gotta knock out
him. No. I think he's never gonna win. I don't think he's gonna knock him out though.
No, I think he's gonna get it. Damn.
I'm not gonna knock him out. He like the punch going backwards and shit. Sean Porter gonna be in his chest the whole time. Keith Thurman like to back up and throw his wide ass at you. Sean Porter gonna be in his chest the whole time.
But
Sean Porter was sleep though. Sean Porter was like, nigga, this fight
over. I do agree with that.
He be just in expensive clothes and everything. I be like, Sean be walking around like a bum. I be like, nigga, really?
Sean gonna put down.
You think he's gonna get put down?
Yeah, he gonna get one down. Cause my boy Danny slept with a
Danny Garcia fought Lamont Peterson. Lamont Peterson. Lamont Peterson. I don't like Danny Garcia.
The only fight I think Danny would have lost was the one when he was in Brooklyn.
Puerto Rico.
What was the dude's name he was fighting?
The Mexican nigga.
Wasn't a Mexican. He's a black nigga, man.
Oh, Lamont Peterson.
What's the other dude's name? Man? He's like
Jab Judah.
If Jab Judah had a couple more rounds, he would have got Danny ass, man.
Zab Judah is usually a nigga that start fast and end slow.
Exactly how he did with Mayweather.
That fight, he started.
See, Mayweather's a different animal.
Started slow and ended.
He actually knocked Mayweather down.
Mayweather
worked him on that shit because Mayweather was
everybody understand. You supposed to get hit. Me and Buck act like when Mayweather get hit against something. I be like, you supposed to go through something.
Zab Judah knocked me down in the red. He caught it a slip. That shit was a left hook.
But like that nigga, the Triple G, man, Mayweather destroyed him.
Canelo technically can fight at 60, but he always do catch weights at 50.
Who you think would win at Triple G and Canelo?
I don't see nobody, I think
Danny Jacobs can get Triple G some work.
Oh, that's a whole other animal right there, Andre Ward, though.
That's why he ducked it.
He want to go down to fight Floyd, but he'll go up in weight.
One weight class. And he said he's going.
Why would you want to go up? I would never want to go up.
Because
Triple G said he'll meet him half.
Okay, well, why not
wait. But Triple G said he'd go to 68 with Cesar Chavez Jr. He said he'd go to 68 with Carl Price. That's
man, Cesar Chavez Jr. is a bum.
Exactly.
Yeah,
that's what
you gotta think like what Mayweather say. I'm on the A side. If he going to go fight somebody else, he on the A side. He ain't about to go up.
Not versus Andre Ward, nigga.
I don't know, man. Andre Ward ain't had
no fights on TV, and he's still pound for pound top four.
Nah, but when you think about popularity, though, Triple G is a draw.
Oh, that's my boy.
Ain't nobody buying it. Ain't nobody buying the Ward fight. But we buying the Triple G.
Andre Ward.
Jay-Z?
Yeah, nah, not Jay-Z.
Jay-5, sometimes you go to 160. 168 is a big ass.
But see, Muff is always talking that shit.
168. You're fighting between 168 and 175, you're fighting a cruiserweight. Is that nigga they can walk around at 200 pounds. Easy.
Big,
dog. Triple G not no little nigga.
Triple G walks around at 175.
Yeah, I was about to say his rock around weight.
Yeah, because he's not that tall. That fight there. I was bored like 6'1".
Man, Triple G faking y'all niggas out. Man, I've been knowing about Triple G before you even came in the field. A nigga in Hollywood stayed by me, told me about Triple G. I said, man, motherfucker. Triple G. That's what I told him.
I'm just saying, when they were saying it, you gotta fight somebody first, man.
Hey, the fight in the first round, I'm like, oh, this ain't gonna be a long fight. We was watching the UFC. I'm like, oh, well, we might as well go watch this. This is gonna be over quick.
T13. You had that first punch, and that nigga eyes lit up. I was like, oh,
it's a wrap. That nigga had back fat
to everybody.
Well, yeah. That's what, yeah.
That nigga had back fat.
He was a skinny fat nigga.
He walking around.
Nigga had 160 with back fat. How you 160 with back fat?
How you skinny with
his professional record, 16 wins, 15 losses.